I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. Looking like I'm from the land of China. It says right here, customs declaration may be opened officially. I don't know by who. China Post. Phone case. Really didn't get a phone case. What I got was a couple of styluses right here, or styli, if you will. That means plural, more than one. I got a black one. You got a nice little electric blue one, and I'm missing the other one. I think the other one was supposed to be silver. But I don't know. But anyway, the reason why I bought the stylus was is I lost the one that goes in here, and the one that I had here was pretty cool because it was a stylus and a little pen all at one. And check it out. Of course, after I bought these two, when I went to the dollar store, they got them too. I said, you gotta be kidding me. Check it out. Stylus for touchscreen phones. So I bought a silver one, and then another silver one, and a black one. Now I have all sorts of styluses, and of course after I bought all those styluses, because I was replacing the one that originally went there with the little pin on it, I found the one with the little pin on it. So you got a couple different types of these styluses. You have the old school kind, which is basically just a hard piece of plastic. Then you have this kind, which is capacitive. It's got this little black, little foamy piece on here, and the whole thing is that this conducts the electrical impulses from your finger and you're pretty much kind of grounding out the screen. So when you actually tap it on there, you're breaking the electrical resistance that's built into the capacitive touchscreen and making it make a choice for you. So this actually works just fine because it came with that tablet cover. Here's the one that I got from China. It also works just fine. So if you're wondering, well, do the ones from the dollar store actually work the same way? Well, I would hazard a guess and say they do because they look like they're born in the very same manufacturing facility. Let's give it a whirl real quick. Pull it out like that. Gina. Amazing. It also works. So, $1. I paid $4 for the other ones. And when I was talking to somebody at work saying, hey, I bought a bunch of styluses from the Dollar Tree and I'm actually pretty impressed in how well they work. They said, oh, you like those? You like the Dollar Stylus? Yeah, I do. You know, I use it for my tablet every once in a while. It works out pretty good. They said, check it out. I got a pen and a stylus and it's got Canon on it. I know you like Canon stuff. You know, cameras and all that. I'm like, what? Behold, this is super sweet. Get a little Canon swag here. Works just as good. Pen on one end, stylus on the other. So I would think if you're going to buy one of these, I would go with the pen stylus. Got the stylus on the one side, writing utensil on the other, it's multi-purpose. But I'll tell you a little secret. Anything that's going to conduct electrical impulse, like for example the negative side of this battery right here will work just fine. Look, watch this. Let's see if we can stop it. Okay, I got a little pause, hit that. Pick another video. I'm going to get a little instrument. So if it's metal, and if it can duct the electrical impulse from your hand onto the screen and break the electrical resistance in the capacitive screen so it makes a choice for you, you can use that too. Actually, anything, big chunk of metal will work. I mean, you look kind of dumb going around doing that, but you can do whatever you want. So if you're at the Dollar Tree and you're wondering if you could, if this stylus will actually work with your phone or your tablet, whether it be Android or iOS, it will. And the cool thing is that it's only $1. So, I would recommend a pen stylus. And check it out. Sweet Canon pen stylus. You ever seen one before? You probably haven't. Yeah, that's what makes it cool. But anyway, just wasting time with this video here because I thought it was kind of funny that I went from having no styluses or styli to having like six. And I don't really use them that much. But now I can. So, yeah. Let's find something else. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm clicking on here. Let's go. Can't really see what I'm doing. Well, yeah, there you go. Some settings. Anyway, it works pretty good. So, there you go. Yeah, you like that? You got any questions? Let me know. I'll answer them. If I can figure out how the comments on YouTube work. They've changed that.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.